I found love in you. And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. Holy Ghost, I'm so grateful, God, you know you did the most when you created her for me. Lord, you know I have witnessed your glory, all this favor you showed me. When you gave it to me, I had to learn what to do with your blessing. Now I know that a man who findeth a wife finds a good thing. So every time I think of her, I'm thinking you. And when I give my love to her, I'm thinking you. Loving her like Christ led a church, 'cause you told me to. Yeah, she a missing on your glory. Sometimes I don't feel like I'm worthy, but I'm under your covenant, so I ain't worried. I'm just thinking you. When I think of her, I'm just thanking you. When I give her love, I'm just thanking you. Married and in love,
love has truly been good to me. Not even one sad day or minute have I had since you've come my way. I hope you know I'd gladly go any. It's so amazing to be loved. I follow you to the moon and the sky above. What a wonderful day. It's so amazing to be loved. I'd follow you to the moon and the sky above.
My love, there's only you in my life, the only thing that's right.
My first love, you're every breath that I take, you're every step I make.
What we've been waiting for. what you've been praying for has come to pass. See what the Lord has done.
Grace others with that same love. May our participation in this celebration of love and commitment give to us a new joy and responsiveness to the relationships that we cherish in your loving arms. In Jesus' name we pray. You may all be seated, please. Thank you. Is a joyous occasion. It is connecting in our thoughts with the charm of love, the warmth of home, and with all that is pleasant as being one of the most important events of our lives. Its sacredness and unity is the most significant and binding covenant known in human relations. Stanley and Margaret, let me charge you both to remember that your future happiness is to be in mutual consideration. Patience, kindness, confidence, and affection. It is the duty of each of you to find your greatest joy in the company of the other. To remember that your love pledged today must remain undivided for a lifetime. It is your duty, Stanley, to be to Margaret a considerate, tender, faithful, and loving husband, to support, guide, and cherish her in prosperity and trouble, to be thoughtfully and carefully enlarge the place she holds in your life. To constantly show to her the tokens of your affection, to shelter her from danger, and to love her with an unchangeable love. It is your duty, Margaret, to be to Stanley a considerate, tender, faithful, and loving wife, to comfort, guide, and cherish him in prosperity and in trouble, to give him the unfailing pieces of evidence of your affection, and to continue making the place he holds in your heart broader and deeper, to support him, value him, and work with him to make your marriage the very best that it can be. I call your attention to the seriousness of the decision which you have made and the covenant you are about to declare before God. The vows you are about to take care not to be taken without careful thought. For in them you are committing yourselves exclusively to one another for as long as you both shall live. If you're ready to assume the obligations and duties before God, as I have defined them, you will unite your hands together and pledge your love and your lives to each other. Groom, repeat after me. Sorry. I, Stanley, take you, Margaret, to be my lawfully wedded wife, to hold and to have from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish for as long as we both shall live. This is my solemn vow. Right, repeat after me. I, Margaret, take you, Stanley, to be my husband, to have, and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish for as long as we both shall live. This is my solemn vow. May I have the rings, please? Rings are a symbol of love, a lifelong commitment, an abiding love which you as husband and wife have promised to each other today. Sally, take these rings, please. Place it on my finger. Which is broken for you. Take, eat, all of you. And in the same manner he took the cup and said, in this cup is the New Testament in my blood. This do ye as often in remembrance of me. Drink, please.
Before the declaration of this marriage, we're just going to have a prayer, a blessing. And so if you would just close your eyes. Father, I thank you today that this is not an ordinary couple, but an extraordinary couple, an exceptional couple. I thank you for heaven's timing and heaven's alignment. I thank you, Lord, that their titles over the growth a pastor and prophetess is a position for great things, Lord. I thank you, Lord, that it represents many things to them because they are spiritual people. And God, that their destiny is about to unfold in greater ways because, Lord, it's taken this time, which is always good in your time. So, Lord, I thank you that all distractions will never be no more, that they're just stepping in such a great time, Lord. And, Lord, we bless them. We thank you that we get to share it with family and friends and people that don't even know what they know. Prayers, Lord, will be answered. This is an answer to prayer. Thank you for the opportunity of the grace for reconciliation. And Lord, I thank you. I bless them beyond everything. Nothing else matters, Lord, but eternal purpose. And Lord, relationships don't matter without a purpose. But God, I thank you for today. Your plan has been fulfilled. Lord, they'll not look to man to get an answer, but they'll always look to you, for you're the only answer. Thank you for fresh oil. Holy Spirit, thank you, Lord, that you're moving all through the earth, but you're going to move through these two. You're going to take them places that other people want to hold them, but they will not be held. And I thank you, Lord, for continuing to keep them tender to you and always repentant, but always sensitive to the Spirit. Lord, I thank you for them. Bless them, bless them, bless them. They are already blessed. Today is proof that they are blessed. Every one of their family, God, they will call every one of them that ran away, call them back in. And so, Lord, we just thank you for unifying today, and I bless their marriage and their home. In the powerful and in the mighty name do I bless pastor and prophetess. It will be a brand new day. Amen.
Yeah. see when I'm walking past the mirror. Ain't worried about doing what you're gonna do. I'm a lady, so I must stay classy. Gotta keep it high, keep it together if I want to get better. See, I won't change my life, my eyes. Just bye. I won't change my life, my eyes. Just I ain't gonna let nothing get in my way. No, no matter what nobody has to say. Oh, I ain't gonna let nothing get in my way. No matter what nobody has to say. Hey, when you're going over.
I found love in you, and I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. I found love in you, and no other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, in my heart is where you'll stay. And this is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Oh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. Stars have all aligned, and right now is the perfect time to say, I love you, 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 I do. This is why I love you. This is why I love you. Because you love me. I found love in you, and no other love will do. That's why I love you.
Thank you. Oh, I let go. Now we had a good time that we can say. We heard in each other, yeah. And boy, it's a shame. I won't be foolish, no. I wanna know. I wanna make sure I'm right.
Diana singing and dancing all in the rain. Ooh, I just wanna have a good time. Turn around, dip inside, and twirl that ass to the right. Ooh, bunny hop, drop, pop. Cross your legs, turn around and clap. Shuffle to the left, let's glide now.
Oh, God. they'll never make it. But just look at us holding on. We're still together, still going strong. Look at what we would be missing. They say, I bet they'll never make it. But just look at us holding on. We're still together, still going strong.
Come, my baby.